Hello everyone, so I would like to tell you what I've been doing lately. As you can see, it's Dark Angel's Captain Balthasar, but with different head and very colorful, because it's a fashion week in Dark Angel's chapter, and I wanted to use as many colors as possible. As you can see, is pretty much done. I have to paint this cape, those strings on him, and blade. Few details also. But yeah, he is very bright. As you can see, here's the head, his cape, and this hood will be white with blue-gray shadows. Yeah, please let me know what you think about this little fella. I hope you like it. Yeah, he's very colorful. Yeah, thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Cheers.